Hi Ritu.
Hi.
Second movie of the day, another one starring the Kapoor Khandan, Bhavesh Joshi superhero.
Right.
It's the tale of basically three friends. There's Priyanshu, there's Harshvardhan Kapoor and Ashish Verma, three friends who believe in Swachh Bharat in the sense of the, you know, the Andolan, the anti-corruption and making the country a better place. Some, let's say, more than the other, but that's the kind of basis of their friendship, that's how they meet. And then how things transpire, there's a scandal involving a corporator and a minister, etc., etc. It's around water supply and tankers and etc. And then what happens and how things kind of take a turn. What did you think? What would be your rating first? Let's go with the rating.
Actually, initially when I saw the movie, I thought I would go with a 6. And then putting it in perspective, I thought I enjoyed Veerethi Wedding a bit more.
Okay.
It was more entertaining,
peppy.
So then I thought it's not right to give it a 6, so I'll go with a 5.
That's your final number, locked
final.
Together, 5. I think just because of its good intent,
yeah,
I'm going to go with a 6.
Well said.
There's so much wrong with our country, right? I mean, for example, you take water supply, which is the issue that these guys were kind of grappling with. And we've not had water come from the municipal corporation in our society, which is in a really posh locality, by the way. We've not had water for the last 10 years. I mean, we've been here 10 years. And it's never happened. And there's societies cropping up all along. Now, if they don't supply water, how do they even get permission? And it's a simple question.
Right.
But the point is, because we are rich and we can afford it, we get the water from tankers, which, by the way, are mostly owned by the politicians and the bureaucrats, right?
Yeah.
They supply us water at a fee, yeah?
That's right.
And then we sit and we don't even file an RTI or do anything. So we kind of are complicit in letting them get away scot-free. And I think that's the point this movie was trying to make, and that's
right.
Why I do admire it. And I actually wow that I will file an RTI of some sort on this issue at some point in time, because of this movie. And that is why I think this movie is needed, and more such movies are needed. Though, yes, I think it would have been made way more entertaining. B, after a point, there was nothing new.
Yeah, and
it's the same old, and it's
depressing.
Little depressing, and not just a little, it's quite depressing.
Mm.
You really don't want, because you can predict what's going to happen,
absolutely,
right? Based on 100 movies that have come on this topic before. So I think that's where the movie probably needed to improve. Acting, good.
I like the guy. I like Harshvardhan.
Yeah. I think his first movie was Mirzaya with Sayami Kher. And
I haven't seen that. So
with Ram Prakash.
He needs a little bit of fine-tuning.
Om Prakash Mehra.
Ah, achha.
Yeah, I think there's something to him. There was, by the way, I thought Ashish, who was the young one, the younger, shorter one, he also played a very good role.
Yeah.
As did Priyanshu, the guy, Bhavesh. So Nishikant Kamath, who is the villain, is very good.
Ooh.
So lots of things to like about the film, lots of things that could be improved, but we need more films with, let's call it, good intent to help transform this nation of ours, which is being stolen by the politicians and the bureaucrats. And if you have any such issues like that, I do wish we would all start doing at least an RTI, if not more. Yeah. So 6 on 10 from me, 5 on 10 from Ritu. Up to you to decide whether you watch Bhavesh Joshi Superhero.